A Cubano.
Oh. It's the one thing you own that you really should throw out. Take your time.
Some
rotten lettuce?
No, onions.
What's the scariest animal?
Mongoose.
Are you a snake? Why are you afraid of mongoose?
Honey badger? Yeah. Well, a shark.
A shark?
Sorry.
You're all over the place here. A shark.
No, I think a shark is scariest.
Shark is scariest, yeah. Okay. Have you ever seen a shark in the wild? Have you ever actually seen a shark in the water?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Do tell.
I went shark diving in a shark cage one time and then I tried to jump out because there were jellyfish in the shark cage.
So it wasn't the sharks, it was the jellyfish.
I knew
so
I had
the jellyfish are actually scarier than the sharks in a certain way.
Yeah, that's like immediate, like, ouch, you know.
Sure. Did you get stung?
No.
Apples or oranges?
Oranges. Apples.
There's no wrong answers. Well, there's
oranges,
no wrong answers.
I feel like oranges can be a little bit more consistent than apples.
This is true. Favorite smell?
Favorite smell? God, I'm thinking about onions. I mean, onions and garlic and butter.
Garlic and
onions,
butter?
Onions, garlic, butter.
That is good. Least favorite smell? I'm sorry, what was that?
Mildew.
Mildew.
Yeah.
That's not what you said. Most used app on your phone?
I hate the answer, but TikTok.
Oh, okay. Do you do the TikToks?
That's TikTokers in here.
Do you do the TikToks or do you
No, I don't make TikToks.
Why not?
Oh my God. Can you imagine? Oh my God.
What is. No. Okay.
No.
People would watch.
I know.
Cats or dogs?
I couldn't choose between God's babies.
Oh, that's nice. You only get one song to listen to for the rest of your life. What is it?
I can't answer that. How do you answer Miranda Lambert's song, probably?
Okay, that narrows it down.
Yeah, Holding On To You, Miranda Lambert.
Done. What number am I thinking of?
64.
No. Describe the rest of your life in 5 words.
Hopefully not too short. Too short! That's so poetic.
Jennifer Lawrence, everybody. You are known. Thank you, Jennifer.